All right, while they're getting set up, again, I want to thank L.L. Groff and Sons and Bluegrass Builders for sponsoring this. The kitchen just notified me up on the hill that they have 4 50-pound bags of potatoes. So you want to put potatoes with your chicken tomorrow for lunch? There's 4 50-pound bags for
$20.
$20. So there's four up for grabbing.
Where's Keith? We could get him to auction them off.
Yeah. So, yeah, make your way up to the hill afterward and, yeah, 4 50-pound bags for $20 each. And I think there's still a little bit of chicken up there in quartz. So go ahead and take it along if you want. This will be our final set for tonight, and we want to thank Ironwood to Drive to come out. Again, their name has changed from Werner Family Band to Ironwood Drive. So let's make them welcome one more time, Ironwood Drive.
y'all so much. It's great to be back up here, and it's good to see all your smiling faces. Thanks for sticking around to hear us here. And yeah, things are cooling down up here. Yes, feeling great. So, all right, well, now that I think we're warmed up, we're going to kick it up a notch. We're going to play an instrumental for y'all. This one's Old Bill Monroe tune, you may be familiar with. This one's called Southern Flavor.
He was blessed, his father made him.
our own twist on it if we can. Again, I wanted to just put a reminder out there. Well, that particular song is not on our new CD. A lot of these songs we play are on that CD, which we have along today. And again, you can find that on all streaming platforms, Ironwood Drive Band. We also have a website. You can find ironwooddriveband.com. You can find upcoming dates there. In fact, we will be playing at Herb Mennonite Church next week. So we'll be there Sunday. So yeah, check us out if you have some time. If not, we understand that too. So we're going to keep moving on here. This next song, another Dillard song. Guessed it. So this one's called Four Grand.
It's a fun one to figure out, and we'll play it for you now. It's a balsam range song, has some good harmonies in it, and it's called The Boat of Love. There we go, Keith. All right.
Sweetly sing, boat of love, down at the harbor, got a sword, last rolling, sing,
last rolling, sing.
It's coming up later. We got you. All right, we're going to go ahead and play a song that's on our new album that we, as Brandon was saying earlier, we just released. And this is, it's a good old bluegrass song. It's a classic. It's been sung for many years. and it's a song about a guy who's, got some heartbreak issues going on. So bear with us for a little bit, but it's a cool song. It's entitled Fox on the Run. Must be all getting tuned. Usually where the banjo's tuning, but apparently the guitar is just as bad.
Well, mix it up tonight.
Mix it up a little different. Now, I'll take this time to introduce our mandolin player. I know we introduced this last set, but if there's any new people here, he's the newest member of our band. He's been playing mandolin for
about a month and a half or so.
He ain't human.
It's just not right how fast he learns. But we're glad to have him. And he stepped in filling a pretty big role that our little brother left. So please make welcome Jordan Beadle.
Back around and playing for the new generation. So, keep on moving here. We're going to play a song that was originally recorded by Allison Krauss in Union Station. That's a song we all really enjoyed, and another one we recorded. This song's called No Place to Have.
Good wife, three children. right, he said grace.
And talk to your loved ones up there.
You may lose a string. I would say that may be a record time for that change. So yeah, let's just say we're good to have, it's good to have him back on stage. We prefer to keep him up here as much as possible. So, all right, thanks for bearing with us on that one. Gonna do a few more songs for you here. Again, thank you all so much for coming out today. It's been a pleasure to be here. And yeah, just wanna say a shout out to everyone who made this happen. Elvin, Ammon, obviously. I'm having a mind blank on your name, but our sound team here, great job. How about a round of applause for everyone that made this happen? All right, sounds good. Well, we're going to play an old classic gospel song. This one, feel free to sing along with it. I believe you probably know it. This one's called I Saw the Light. All right, thank you all so much. It It really has been a pleasure to be here today. We got one more song for you all. We're going to play an instrumental. This one is called Clinch Mountain's Breakdown.
Backstep.
I was close. Almost. That works. All right,
that goes well.
Thank you all so very much. And again, great to be here. Have a good night.
Yeah.